As we head into the water this summer, there'll be something new spying from above. A fleet of drones will be on patrol across five Sydney beaches, watching for dark, dangerous shapes.
Hunting the hunters. They linger off some of our most popular beaches, and when the alarm rings, move in. This surveillance team tasked with tagging and releasing predators of the deep, lured in by one of the state government's safety weapons, smart drum lines.
This is part of the broader shark management strategy.
This year, there'll be more protection measures than ever before. Drum lines, shark detection stations, meshing, and a fresh fleet of modern drones. After a successful five-year trial, drone surveillance will go live this summer across 34 of the state's beaches. In Sydney, it will run at Palm Beach, Dee, Tamarama, Maroubra and Wanda.
You can be in the water, and if a drone flies above, we can talk to you either through the system directly from the pilot, or we can activate one of the pre-recorded messages just to warn you, you better get out of the water.
$8 million will be spent on the program, ultimately to keep us safe as we head back into the water this summer. And there's a good reason why. This photo emerging of a 2.6-metre male bull shark in Sydney Harbour. It was tagged there 2 years earlier and in that time had swum up the coast towards Queensland and back. Zara James, Nine News.